Big breaking news coming in. JDU has confirmed the split with the Bharatiya Janata Party. Top JDU Neta has confirmed alliance with RJD and Congress Party. Kushwaha says new Gathbandhan in new form. Big breaking news coming in at this point. So far there was source based information coming in. Now the confirmation has come in officially. It is finally official. The divorce is inevitable. The JDU-BJP divorce is inevitable now because the official confirmation has come. And this is like a stop press moment. JDU confirming split with the Bharatiya Janata Party. Big breaking news. Big breaking news. This is the confirmation that we've got first up here on India Today. And it is an official confirmation. Top JDU Neta confirming the alliance with the RJD and the Congress Party. Rohit Singh, who's breaking the story, is now joining us. Rohit, looks like it is all official now. The divorce seems to be inevitable. And we can confirm this to our viewers that it's absolutely official that this is about to happen or has already happened. Can you get us up to speed with the timeline, because 4 p.m. is the meeting with the governor, is what we're picking up from sources of, with Nitish Kumar.
Yes, absolutely. It is almost, it is official now that Janata Dal United has broken ties with Bharatiya Janata Party, with which it formed government. In fact, in 2017, after dumping RJD, and again in 2020 assembly elections, they fought elections together. And now Upendra Kushwaha, the chairman of the Janata Dal United parliamentary party, he has just tweeted a short while back, and he said that the new government will be back in a new form. It means that now BJP will be out of this government, and Mahagathbandhan parties, that is the RJD, Congress and the left, will be part of the new government in a new form, which will come in place, and Chief Minister will be Nitish Kumar once again. But you see, if you look at the tweet, the last line of the tweet is even more important, what I feel, Chaiti, where he says that Desh aapka intezaar kar raha hai. Because remember, this clearly signifies that JDU is insinuating that maybe in 2024, Nitish Kumar could be projected as the prime ministerial face of the United Opposition. And a couple of days back also, when the Kushwaha had said that Nitish Kumar is a PM material, he was completely qualified, he had all the qualifications to be the Prime Minister of the country. And now today in his tweet, when he says Desh aapka intezaar kar raha hai, which clearly signals that JDU is projecting Nitish Kumar for 2024 as the Prime Ministerial face of the United Opposition. Now remains to be seen whether Nitish Kumar will get support from the other opposition parties or not. But as far as Janata Dal United is concerned, it is clear that JDU is now projecting Nitish Kumar as the PM face of the opposition to take on Narendra Modi.
Absolutely. And what's inevitable is that Nitish Kumar will be the chief minister. And if you can also confirm who will be the deputy chief minister, is that going to be from the RJD? Is that inevitable too?
Yes, obviously. What we know is that like in 2015, once again Nitish Kumar will be at the helm of affairs. He'll be the chief minister, and Tejasvi Yadav will be his deputy. That is the deputy chief minister.
Okay, we're getting a live reaction from Shahnawaz Hussain, I'm being told. Let's dip in.
हम सिर्फ अपनी पार्टी को मजबूत करते हैं, हम किसी को कमजोर नहीं करते। कौन क्या कह रहा है मैंने सुना नहीं है। मैं पटना जा रहा हूं, पार्टी के जो नेतृत्व है वही ऑफिशियल बयान इस पे देगा।